Know that you must rely on your own strength, as is demanded by Rule 61,284. Fight with firmness and honor. Now begin. With Rule 61,512, I hereby declare.
lose sight of yourself in the darkness. Whether in or out of the arena, you must not let your guard down. Now begin.
material obtained. Hypothesis: said material is likely a relic from an ancient civilization.
Huh? Thank you. Actually done. Thank you. Alert. Excessive combat activity will put unacceptable strain on your body.
Shut up!
Negative. This support unit is assigned to Yorha Unit 9S. As such, being concerned for said unit's well-being is a requirement.
Whatever.
Thank you.
Alert. Excessive combat activity will put unacceptable strain on your body.
Shut up!
Negative. This support unit is assigned to Yorha Unit 9S. As such, being concerned for said unit's well-being is a requirement.
Whatever. 210. Operator? Oh no. So this operator model is...
Affirmative. Operator 210. Volunteered to undergo Type B equipment transition during previous descent. Sent to front lines as Unit 21B. Recorded as missing in action 4 hours later.
No.
To be told me. She told me she wanted you to become a good person.
You! Don't you dare talk to me about Tupi!
Where'd he go?
Analysis. Yorha Unit 9S is still alive. Query. Why would Unit A2 be concerned?
Big brother, big brother, big brother, big brother.
Physical check complete. Memory check complete. Maintenance mode complete. Yorha Unit 9S, activate. Good morning, 9S.
Am I...
Analysis. The enemy structural unit collapsed during battle. Unit 9S suffered damage from the fall and was placed in emergency suspend mode. Fall location was deemed too dangerous, thus said unit was transported to current location. All system checks and reactivation complete.
Operator.
Operator model 210 is deceased. Black box signal not found.
Oh. Situation report.
Tower access authentication key acquired. The required number of authentication keys have been acquired. The tower is now open for investigation.
Good.
Let's go. 9S, we've been expecting you. The two of us will take things from here. You need to open the door to the tower.
Devila? Pulpala? What are you doing here?
Remember your promise?
What are you talking about?
Come on, 9S. Hack in while you can.
None of this makes any sense!
We'll explain everything once we're inside.
Thank you.
this barrier?
Analysis. It is part of a closed defensive system.
Well, how do I break it down?
Hypothesis. Unit 9S could permit his subconsciousness data to lose control. The resulting energy surge has an acceptable probability of temporarily paralyzing the barrier.
That's almost as bad as not going in at all!
Devil and I, we have to atone for our sins no matter what!
But if you do that, your circuits will...
Devil! Right.
Devil!
I hope you don't regret this.
That is all that remains from their personal record during the era in which they were referred to as administrators.
I see.
Query. Why do the androids Devola and Popola seem to prefer death over surviving alone? There was a very high probability that at least one could have escaped.
I hope you never have to understand.
Affirmative. Query. Why does this tower possess an entrance at all? All material transport takes place via aerial vehicles. It is irrational for an infiltration route to be so easily accessible. Hypothesis. Entrance is a trap.
I don't care. I just have to kill them all. Corrupted Yorha units! Two B models. I'm glad I got to see you here. I truly am. Every last one of you!
Alert. The structure known as the tower has opened its gate.
Let's check it out. too, right? We went ahead and opened the tower. 9S is already inside. I see. Say, did we manage to help?
You did. This is a Yorha corpse.
Hypothesis. The corpse is likely a result of Yorha Unit 9S's advance through the area.
Let's go. What's the purpose of this structure?
Unknown. Proposal. Gather additional data.
Someday I need to teach you how to be helpful. What's up with this place?
Hypothesis. It is a representation of a library.
What's that?
A library is a data storage facility constructed by past human civilizations.
I suppose we have to hack in to look at the data, yeah? Help me out, Pod.
Affirmative. Hacking interface access rights granted to Yorha Unit A2.
Peachy. Looks like a data gathering system for the machines. human server on the moon. The machines hacked that deep into the system, huh? Some records on old humans. Damn it, this is useless. There's too many of them. Operational summary of model number 2 in Project Yorha. This data.
Stop. I have to keep fighting.
Alert. Virus detected in locomotion region. High probability that infection source is transplanted parts from corrupted units. Proposal. Hack into self and eliminate virus.
On it.
Eliminated. 95% of functionality restored.
Yorha Unit 9S. Yorha Unit 9S. Welcome to the tower. Welcome to the tower.
You bastards!
Because you made it this far, we have a special announcement just for you.
We'll reveal it once you destroy all the machine life forms here.
We'll be right back.
Now let us show you what we promised.
This is Project Yorha. That means all of us to be...
Now you know everything. Do you still wish to fight? We are conceptual human personalities created within the machine network. We cannot be destroyed. Yorha Unit 9.
Keep them coming. I'll destroy them all. All of them.
And this tower!
Shut up!
Didn't we say that you can't kill us?
God damn it!
Circuit requires a certain number of enemies to remain extant for a certain period of time.
Oh, what the hell?
The enemy's processing speed has returned to normal. Proposal, do not destroy enemies.
I know, all right?
Consciousness data saturation rate, 30%.
It's also very amusing.
Consciousness data saturation rate, 60%.
The androids the human race left behind. Acted as if they wanted to be human. The machine life forms the aliens left behind acted as if they wanted to be human. We resemble each other so, but we are networked and vast. We are superior to you.
Hypothesis. The enemy's defensive system is prompting an evolution of its logic.
Foolish androids. Why do you resist? All things end with accepting death, do they not?
Consciousness data saturation rate, 90%.
We are one. Yet we are many. We are finite, and yet we are infinite. We are the embodiment of the perfect being.
Hypothesis. The enemy has become aware of the diversity of life.
I see it. The light. We move on. Forward. To the future.
Consciousness data saturation rate, 100%. Hypothesis. The enemy's consciousness has begun to fracture.
We need more evolutionary pressure. If we allow this android to continue living, we can create even more hardship for ourselves. Overcoming the crisis this creates will present an opportunity for our kind to evolve even further. We disagree. This android is dangerous. It must be destroyed immediately. Those who would doubt our victory are enemies. Do you truly think you can win?
What the?
Analysis. The saturated consciousnesses are now in conflict with each other.
They're acting like humans.
seriously still kicking?
Speculation. It is driven by remaining data located within enemy servers.
So this just keeps going until I kill them all? Going on about?
Analysis. It appears to be a leak of the enemy's past memories. It is a resource of some kind.
Used to make what?
Unknown.
freedom to fight. Why do we live? Why do we exist? Alison, light the light. We will soar through the sky.
This tower is a giant cannon that's aimed at the human server on the moon. If we don't do something, all of humanity's remaining data will be destroyed.
So what? None of it matters. Or didn't you know? We aren't required in this world anymore. Humanity is extinct. That moon server you're so worried about was invented to give us androids something to fight for. And Yorha was created to perpetuate the lie. But in order to make sure no one ever learned the truth, we were designed to be killed. They built a back door in the bunker and programmed it to activate after a certain amount of time. The commander? Me? To be? Sacrificial lambs. All of us. Isn't that hilarious? Doesn't it make you laugh?
Ninas, we need—
Shut up! You killed 2B. That's all we need to kill each other.
2B hated to keep killing you. It caused her so much pain. The 9S type is a high-end model. They knew you'd discover the truth eventually. But the model designation 2B was just a cover. The official designation? Is 2E, number 2 type E. They were a special class of members designed to execute Yorha units. But you knew that, right, Ninas?
Shut up! Shut up! What do you know? You don't know anything at all about us!
Proposal. Cease combat. Fighting her at this point would be
irrational. Pod 153! I order you to halt all logical thought and speech. This order shall remain in effect until you confirm the death of either myself or Unit A2.
functionality reduced due to hacking activity.
Pod, we're going to repair 9S's logic circuits.
Acknowledged.
Tell me where to find the virus corrupting 9S.
Affirmative. Yorha Unit A2. Core data for 9S is stored ahead. Alert. Severe virus corruption. Probability of successful deletion extremely low.
I think I know a way.
The idea under consideration is not recommended. This pod is a Yorha tactical support unit. As such, it cannot approve of actions that would damage its supported unit.
You're not so bad, Pod. You know that? I'll take care of everything. Pod. Take care of 9S.
What of you, A2?
I've still got something I need to do. You go ahead.
Acknowledge.
I'm sorry. I never quite realized how beautiful this world is. I'm coming, everyone. I'm coming. Oh,
Everything that lives is designed to end. We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death. Is this a curse? Or some kind of punishment? I often think about the God who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle, and wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.